There are four situations in your life where consciousness is directly involving, influencing your DNA. When you are hungry, when you are angry, when you are lusty, when you are about to fall sleepy, too tired, just want to get lost, withdraw. These four situations, your consciousness directly influences the DNA. The door between the consciousness and DNA is open. During these four situations, if you use these four situations, you can detox, remove all the unconscious ideas, words you stored inside you, and you can pull them out at Mahavagya. Powerful sounds, Mahavagya, inside you. Listen carefully. The good news is you can reprogram, replace the old sounds through which your consciousness and DNA strands are tied together, connected together. The great news is you can use these four opportunities to do it easily. I'll give you the precise conclusion. Whenever you feel hungry, angry, lusty, sleepy, intensely reverberate your whole being with Mahavagya, Om Nityananda Paramashivoham, with the decision, let my being, let my consciousness manifest itself through my DNA using this Mahavagya as connection point. Let Mahavagya be the connective point. I tell you, immediately you will experience Kailasa. This Mahavagya is directly from Kailasa. Anyone who decides to use Mahavagya to connect your consciousness and DNA will have the ultimate superconscious mutation. You will manifest health, you will manifest wealth, you will manifest beautiful relationships, you will manifest blissful life, you will manifest knowledge, you will manifest Paramashiva Jnana, the ultimate powerful cognitions, and Paramashiva Vijnana, ultimate applied science of Paramashiva, and all the powers naturally. Understand? This is the most powerful sacred secret I have ever revealed to the world. Listen to this carefully.